Hey, so it's November, which means that this month the walking stick goes away on Animal Crossing. And if you're like me in the Northern Hemisphere and you don't like time traveling in the game, then you have just a few weeks left to catch it. So I just wanted to show you how I got it and a few tips to make it an easier journey. So first off, the walking stick is available between 4 and 8 a.m. in the morning or 5 to 7 p.m. in the evening. I do not wake up early, so I went for the evening. And running around my island, it was very apparent that no matter how many trees I passed, I just didn't see it pop up. This is a bug that appears on the trunk of the tree. It has to be a full tree. And from what I understand, it could be any tree. But just walking around my island, I didn't see it anywhere. And after probably an hour or so of this, I decided I would try and go to an island tour via Nook Mile ticket and see if I had any luck there. I know with tarantulas, you can kind of customize the island to make it better for bugs, so I figured I'd give it a shot. The first island I went to only seemed to have dragonflies flying around. I decided to try and catch them to get them out of the way, but it still just was spawning more and more dragonflies. When I went to the second island, however, I quickly saw butterflies and crickets and whatnot, and decided to clear out all the flowers so no more butterflies would spawn. And within about 30 seconds or so, sure enough, there was a walking stick. So just a heads up, this bug is really hard to see. If you can see here on the screen, I circled it. It blends in with the trunk really well. I know they do spawn on coconut trees as well, and they're probably easier to see there, but if you're trying to get it on the regular tree, they're definitely gonna blend in, so make sure you walk slow and keep a careful eye out for it. One thing I did see online, supposedly you have to catch 20 bugs that day for a walking stick to spawn. I'm not sure if that's required or not. I know I did capture a crap ton of dragonflies, so it probably helps. But yeah, I think your best bet is to go to an island tour, clear out all the flowers, and just hope for a walking stick to show up. Good luck. If you like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Ik wil het maar niet.